sometimes there's a silent breath to things. The space in between immaterial and impartial gardens. The concrete that thrusts and pries out of the self. The breath and the deth and the radio of things. Going to a certain point. A certain mind. A certain impossible dance of things. Between the skew and the eye, between the night and the phrase, between obscure and vision. Sometimes the breath is a collision of phrases. Sometimes you're broadcasting more than one thing in the radio, and if you heard in between the static, you hear the music, you hear the breath, you hear when things are cast out into moments, momentum. The physics of the obvious particles is not very particular. Things break down, they do it very quietly. In the space between ribs and the thought and idea and skull. In the space between hope. The spaces between thought and idea and ray guns and moments and sound. Breath, and sound, and breath, and sound, and breath, and breath, and breath. Feel there's nothing but breath and light.